Hey, moms out there. So often it can be pretty challenging to get some exercise in when you're a mom and you have a baby at home. So today I want to go through some exercises that you can actually do holding onto your baby. Now this is a doll, so thank you Sudbury Doula Services. I'm borrowing their doll that they talk to their patients with. But I'm going to go through some exercises. Now number one is please make sure that you speak with your either your midwife or your medical doctor to make sure that you've been given the okay to exercise. For me, that was 6 weeks, and after that, I could do some work. So I'm gonna go through a series of exercises, do 10 reps each. So the first thing, holding your baby, you can do 10 lunges. So just 10 lunges, count to 10. So drop your knee to the ground and come back up. And then after that, you could do 10 squats. So squatting, and then lifting the baby up to the sky, and then squat, and lift the baby up to the sky. So 10 of those and 10 of those. And then we're gonna sit down, and we're gonna do seated twists, okay? So baby one way, the other way. And the whole time you got eye contact on the baby and just giggling and laughing and having fun. So do 10 of those. And then now we're going to lie on our back and do like push-ups with the baby. So lie on your back and do 10 push-ups. You can even kiss the baby every time the baby comes towards you and then raise them up. And then you're gonna flip onto your tummy and do push-ups. So same thing. Babies love extra kisses, so you can come down. You could be on your knees if you want, but kiss the baby and come on up, and then finish with a 30-second plank right over top of the baby. So this is a full-body workout. There's no excuse why anyone can't do this. Babies love it. I used to do this with Cruz every once in a while, and he just loved it because you're connecting with your child. And it's just a great way for moms to stay fit. I hope you enjoy that. Let me know how it goes. Thanks for watching. Bye.